I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived and missed some bullets.
I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shines ain't always gonna be gold.
It's Christina Equine. I'm gonna leave for the bar in a little bit, but really quickly, I was gonna do a fit check, and then also I'm not going to ride a fin today, guys. I'm going to go do a little training ride of sorts on our the newest addition. So I want to say she came in like early August, so she's been here for about 2 months. Her name is Dolly. She's a halflinger mare. Absolutely adorable. She's like 7 years old. Super green though, and learning the whole jumping thing. So you guys are gonna come with me for that. She's so cute. So, in the spirit of Dolly, I'm gonna try to balance you guys and see if it works. Oh no. Oh my god, it worked. Okay. I decided to dress in pink. And I have to say, whenever I wear a sweater to the barn, I feel like Veronica in the Saddle Club. Anyone else? So I have my Apple Watch, of course. I will be in my Sam Shield Shadow Matte helmet. I have this Ariat vest on. It's like Trolley or Tronin or Torin, I think, sweatshirt. I have a C4 belt on that has the little bit design. Tailored Sportsman's Hunter breeches. My Ariat schooling boots. They're like the Heritage Contour, the ones I school in. And then I have my Sox Trot socks on that have little black and white horseshoes on. And then I'll have my Noble Equestrian riding gloves with me. So yeah, that's the fit today. I feel very cute and very Dolly-like. Dolly's adorable. So I was like, well, I have to match her in spirit. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit.